Thriller writer John le Carré has died in the UK at the age of 89. Most famous for stories of complex Cold War intrigue, he's responsible for best-selling novels The Spy Who Came In From the Cold, Tinker Tailor Soldier Spy and The Night Manager. Le Carré began his career as a real-life spy in post-war Europe. His longtime agent Jonny Geller described him as an undisputed giant of English literature.